Stop right there, alien. You're Shepard of the Normandy.
What did I tell you, honey? Isn't it beautiful? Far away from all that high-tech noise?
I guess. Seems a bit dirty, though.
Oh, it builds character.
Is it just me, or do the other Krogan not like me?
Oh, there's some concern about me bringing in a non-Krogan. I had to talk to the chief a little. It's not a deal.
Wait, so they don't even want me here?
Who cares what they want? I want you. That's all that matters.
I don't know if I can do this, Char.
Hey, now. My blue rose of Ilium always stands strong to reach toward the sun.
Okay, I'll manage. Just no more poetry.
The clan leader wants to speak with you. Keep your running pet on a short leash. Get him the right soon or put him down.
Just let me by. I have business to take care of.
Someday we'll get off this rock and show those Turians who's boss.
Tear them right. Tear their scales off and let the Pyjax feast on the mother still alive. Ha!
Erdnot clan reports use weak encryption. I see references to a captured Solarian in the logs of the Chief Scout.
Good. Talk to Scout then. Or Chief. Either one acceptable.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records. I suggest asking the local clan leader for assistance with Grunt's problem.
This is the great Krogan homeworld. This is the land of Kredok, Shiogar, and Vile. This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on. Never thought I'd miss the tank.
Hold. You must wait till the clan leader summons you. He is in talks.
You know what tradition demands. Clan Erdnot must respond. Your reforms will not go unopposed. You risk appearing weak at a critical time.
Shepard.
Good enough? Excuse me.
Out of my... Shepard! My friend.
You look well for dead, Shepard.
Should have known the void couldn't hold you.
Rex, looks like you've done well for yourself.
Not for me, Shepard. For all Krogan. Clan Erdnot is just the start. When I'm done, we will be one people again.
You abandoned many traditions to get your way. Dangerous.
Speak when spoken to, Uvenk. I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not. Now, Shepard, what brings you here? How's the Normandy?
Destroyed in a Collector surprise attack. I ended up spaced.
Well, you look good. Ah, the benefits of a redundant nervous system.
Yeah, humans don't have that.
Oh, it must have been painful then. But you're standing here, and you've got a strong new ship. Takes me back to the old days. Us against the unknown, killing it with big guns. Good times.
I have a Krogan on my crew. He has some kind of sickness and needs treatment.
Where are you from, whelp? Was your clan destroyed before you could learn what is expected of you?
I have no clan. I was tank bred by Warlord O'Kir. My line distilled from Kredok, Moro, Shiager.
You recite warlords, but you are the offspring of a syringe.
I am pure Krogan. You should be in awe.
O'Kir is a very old name. A very hated name.
He is dead.
Of course. You're with Shepard. How could he be alive?
Does that name mean anything to you, Rex?
A vicious warlord responsible for many deaths. Who apparently toyed with genetics. A clone undertaking the rite.
You are considering it? Tankbred allowed status as an adult? This is too far.
There's nothing wrong with him. He's becoming a full adult.
Ah, puberty ritual. Common among species with hormone-driven reproductive urges.
I don't care what aliens call it. Krogan undergo the rite of passage.
Too far, Rex. Your clan may rule, but this thing is not Krogan.
Idiot. So, Grunt, do you wish to stand with Erdnot?
What does the rite of passage require?
Not for me to say, Shepard. The shaman will discuss that.
You'll let a tank-bred Krogan join Clan Erdnot?
Only because he's with you. After all, you and I killed thousands like him. Not quite as big, but many. Clan Erdnot is strong, and the others will do as I say. They see the benefit of my vision.
What happens if he doesn't do this rite of passage?
If he was left here, he would be killed. The clanless are not respected. A tank bred, probably more so. His disposition is what it is, right or no. That's just him being a Krogan. O'Kir didn't tell you that in the tank, did he, boy?
This is his choice.
It is in my blood. It is what I am for.
Good boy. Speak with the shaman. He's over on the second level. Give him a good show and he'll set you on the path. You too, Shepard. How many times have you stepped in a mess for your crew,
I'm looking for a Salarian. He was captured by the Blood Pack and brought here.
My scout commander can direct you. He's probably near the perimeter running target practice. Don't take too much of his time. I need a constant watch on the other clans.
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We are making a neutral ground where all clans are welcome. Fertile females can be shared among clans. We will strengthen the race as a whole. It's what you showed me on Vermeer, Shepard. We're not just saving Krogan. We're saving who we are.
How do you maintain security with so many different clans in one place?
Any clan willing to send in hostages can come in. No fighting inside the camp. Each clan punishes its own criminals. We stop conflicts before anyone dies. Then we present a simple choice. Pay a fine and deal with your problems, or your clan is no longer welcome.
That doesn't sound very harsh by Krogan standards.
Allies from other clans like what I'm doing. They help deal with skeptics. Many are eager for an outlet. Every time I've declared a clan unwelcome, my allies have destroyed them. Word gets around.
What's so important about maintaining individual clans?
Every clan has different customs, rites of passage, rules of behavior, battle songs, all unique. That diversity makes us great. No clan, not even mine, was meant to survive on its own.
Erdnot is the leading clan. Doesn't that make your culture primary?
For now. But every clan has its unique assets. The best tacticians are Erdnot. Chorgal has the longest breeding line. Gatatog holds the oldest settlement. Others have their own strengths. We keep going how we are. The clans will end up as craters under nuclear haze. Even Erdnot. We need to rethink. Restart.
What do the women of Clan Erdnot think about this plan?
It was our female clan leader's idea. The neutral area is safe, and it encourages more female clans to ally with us. Attacks on Erdnot now endanger the females of all clans. Even clans that want to see me dead will defend Clan Erdnot.
Your women have their own clan structure?
Nothing is more valuable than a fertile female. We know it. They know it. They isolate themselves for their own protection. We work together to set up breeding alliances. I can hardly do anything without Clan Leader Yuta's approval.
This sounds ambitious. How's it gone so far?
Better than I'd feared. Worse than I'd hoped. I've got a few clans, but too many are turning their backs on us entirely.
Sounds like you're not making friends.
Traditionalists like Uvank are chained Varan, always fighting, guarding their pathetic stick in the ground. When the smoke clears, I can plant the flag on their corpses and rally the rest around a new Krogan hub.
Sounds like you're counting on a lot of bloodshed even after you unite.
It will be slow, but I won't change what we are. Krogan are judged by the strength of our enemies. Our worst insult is to say someone's not worth killing.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Watch yourself, Shepard. Tuchanka isn't safe and homey like Pharos and Ilos.